Hey, what's good, y'all? Hold on, let me get right. Gotta use Max. I'm gonna play some music for your YouTube. I mean, on TikTok, but not on YouTube. Sorry. I'm about to play this hit. Hold on. How many was he gonna let me land? Hey, we also gotta watch GOAT ESFL fight. I definitely checked that. I mean, block that. Checking. It's been a long time coming, yeah. Long time coming, but I know change gonna come. What y'all know about that, man? Y'all know nothing about that. He said, oh, yes, it will. I gotta fix my light. Champagne and paper planes, too. Philly Gang, Heavy Hustle. Dilla, No Deal. Yeah. For me and my gang. See, I'm a legend in it. You just gotta do my thing. I got the city on my chain. I had a hate and toss smack, knowing if I was gone, there'd be no on the door your rock set. Cause the maximum altitude, I'm trying to stop that. Live or let die, party get hot. Know what they hating for, just get my paper. Ooh, maybe they'll love me more when I'm gone. They gon' miss this plan. Miss this plan. They gon' miss this plan. They gon' miss this. I try to believe. I don't wanna leave, but I need to. Trying to fit in, I'ma stand out. I just feel this is how I pants up. Two teacher parents, nigga need a handout. Such a shame. I miss this plane. I miss this plane. I miss this plane. Yo, Yamina, appreciate you being the channel for 8 months. That'd be Yamina. Did UFC 3 meet your expectations? Yeah, it was good. The Usher song, I probably don't know. What is it? Mm-hmm. Yo, Prodigy's 14 months. Appreciate you, guy. W Mans, man. W. Appreciate the follow on TikTok. I'm We got wheels. This one's got cars. This buddies. Now they're saying they love me. Yeah, wouldn't touch me till I showed up in that dubbed out buggy. Best Express stole the show. Max Holloway do what Max Holloway do when it comes to fighting, bro. Entertain. 30-28. There you go. I still got family in the hood. This shit for real. And I swear to your mom, I don't want off them pills. I ain't gonna, they mind going cute. I can't get nothing. Shut up, bills. Definitely gave me chill. When I got that deal, but this is how I feel. Yo, dang, I'm playing ranked, gang. We 30, Yo, MJ, appreciate you sharing the stream. What's my rank? I don't know. I don't cheat on him with the families. I can tell it. You rebellious. I still got family in the hood. This shit for real. And that's where they on my mind when I'm off them pills. Why don't you play online career? Because it's trash. The beginning of it is good, but once you start getting into it, you realize the shit trash. That's crazy, man. Yeah, I saw it from Max. I saw it from Max. I'm showing. Appreciate the followers. I seen it, bro. No, you not clean. I'm going to play. My pain away, 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 away. I still got family in the hood. This shit for real. I'm out on some pills. And this is how I feel. This is how I feel. I think I found me in the hood. This shit for real. And that's what they on my mind when I'm off them pills. My president is black, my Lambo's blue, and I be goddamned if my rims ain't too. I'm in at home, daddy's still in jail. They can play, anybody seen the scale? My president is black, my Lambo blue, and I be goddamned if my rims ain't too. Man, and my children's light red. Yeah, what you trying to put? Competition. Now Jesus, let's see, Moses, and CC Allah. My president is black, my Lambo is blue, and I be goddamned if my rims ain't too. In the home, daddy still the jail. Let's make a play. Anybody seen a scale? My president is black, my Lambo's blue, and I be goddamned if my rims ain't too. I'm like green and my jewels like red. Like, this is trying to play. This morning, headache this big. Damn bills, feed all these damn kids. With the polo. This song is My President by Young Jeezy. Black, my Lambo blue. I be goddamned if my rims ain't too. I'm gonna home. I'm in jail. I make a play. Anybody seen the scale? President is black. Lambo blue. I'm damned if my rims ain't too. I'm like green and my jewels like gray. Chocolate. Competition, competition. Then it's black. I'm boom. And I be got down to my hands. I ain't too. Run it home. I said, sure. Time to make a play. Anybody seen this girl? President is black. My Lambo blue. And I be got down if my rims ain't too. Right, what you trying to put? Jamal Hill isn't my boy. I just said to you, I think he win. In my freshest J's, I ain't slept in days. Girl, you gon' leg it late undressing me. No, you ain't seen me since yesterday. But look, I got a date with destiny. Cause this is somewhere that our life changed. Oh, if asked me, is you ready for it? I look around with all these nice things and told him, you already know it. Man, yeah. I know y'all like poor time, but I hope y'all don't want to see him fight Aspinall. I hope y'all don't want to see him fight Aspinall. Nah, I'm not on Twitch, bro. I'm on a red app. He KOs Aspinall. I got a fucking clue how to do this. Sometimes you can bite off more than you can chew, man. Yo, Albie, appreciate the sub.
Why I lay with my man?
Well, if I was your favorite? The same one everyone else was, just the Gaethje Max. That or Yuri versus, what's the damn name? Rockage. Alexander Rockage.
Go keep a thick bitch. I like to call Big Shirley.
Oh. Oh.
None of these clowns can be here for a while. None of these clowns can hurt me.
Yo, Dane Mang, be sure to follow.
This is who I speak for. Look at a young, get something they can reach for. You better dream, boy. Yeah, I stunt, but I'm a little more real. Don't it come from the heart? Don't it feel more real? Why my flow go bananas? I'm a little gorilla. So, part of me, man, y'all gonna have to pardon me. They say I rap that feel too much, but that shit just a part of me. It's flowing all through my arteries. Who hard is me? You, JV, I'm varsity. Even with your and listen, this is what's on me. That boy Simba crazy. Hotter than Ike turn to Tempe. You the Simba maybe. So if you wish I fell, the judgment day I'm here to kill you. That's some food for thought. That deserve for plate. That deserve to take. What deserve to take. Yeah, I heard the hate. But the wait is fucking over. It's like I'm fucking over. Well worth the wait.
Front kick.
I'm ahead of my time. They dread my future. I know they dread my prime. Cause I only make classics. What that take time? Cold under pressure. What that make diamonds?
Them didn't feel good, did they? I definitely sidestepped that. Oh, okay, we can block while our hair is still down. Real Street, I ain't trying to, you know. What's up, Miss Number One? What's good, 2 Minute Ragers? Monte Carlo. Chad, did you see 4 better than 5? They both mid.
Downtown. I've been on foot.
How do you stop the back mount from the cage? Hold down R2. I sidestepped that too. Oh, you're a wrestler now. Everybody wrestlers, huh?
I'm a racist. I just put my room out and down. Picked up my heartbreak and I'm so damaged.
I go up top, I get you knocked off. Oh. You liking that combo, huh?
To a place I can't imagine. Victim of heartbreak and I'm so damaged.
Alright, keep doing all that Mike Tyson shit. Gonna get your ass hooked. Yo, Kel, appreciate the follow. We're gonna call it the truth. Hmm. I'm not one to play with. Don't sit that back on that cage. 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 I'm not one of them. I'm not one of them. Sit your ass on that cage. That's what you're going to die at. I don't do this for nothing.
No, not at all. Yeah. My money real,
I was just, what song was you listening to? Hustle and Motivate? Aw, oh, shit. Oh, you is from Cali.
My Percocet's what? They ain't working yet. Okay, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. But about tomorrow. Say, mama. Hey, mama. I've been feeling homesick.
I'm just so I said, we spun this box, then spin again. I've been feeling pain for so long. I done became numb. I don't make it no better. I gave my heart to whoever. They take it and they run. You had me, but you lost me. I'm not mad. I'm exhausted. Babe, if you come around, get something to make me smile. Cause been so many dark days. Been so many dark days. Dark clouds, been so many dark days. Many dark days. Dark clouds. Been so many dark days. Been so many dark days. Dark clouds, been so many dark days. Been so many dark days. Dark clouds. I don't make it no better. They take it and they run. You had me, but you lost me. Not mad, I'm exhausted. If you come around, get something to make me smile. All these Percocets, wow, they weren't working yet. Hey, mama, say mama, I've been sitting on shit. Yo, Hayden, appreciate the follow. He said, fuck it, I'm about to move forward, didn't Oh, I have my fault. You should film your sparring. Who am I sparring? Hayden, appreciate the follow. You ever not? I should be alright. So, when I think about you, I should leave about you. Should I leave it all? Oh, I did not. Oh, my goodness. Say time.
It's the truth. I apologize for you looking like a fool. I'm holding on my tongue. I don't want my ex. I don't want no bitch. I think I should leave, I should. When I try, I cannot be. I be one for the crowd. But I'm caught up with these hoes, they gon' follow. Falling like I'm on a bottle. Feeling like I'm in a bottle.
Oh, his applicant came out first. Damn, I can't move my head.
And I think I should, I believe I should, I leave it on? I won't follow.
Ooh, caught up with these hoes, they gon' follow. Falling like a bottle blocker. I might catch my feelings like I'm in a bottle. I know. I had to try something. I was losing that fight. Nigga get rocked and get the bobblehead. What's good, Ozzy? Madden. Game's terrible. You got disrespectful? It's all good. I mean, I'm not worried about that matchup. If I was like sweating like that, bro, I wouldn't be using Yair. Do I play Tekken? Yeah, I do. Right. Ozzy, what the hell are you talking about? In my honest opinion, Conor McGregor should be fighting Max Holloway. It's your legendary bars. 10-4. And I don't want no more love. I feel it's poison.
Okay, rocks. Yeah.
What's good, Des?
Trying to get it off.
I definitely want to throw a front kick there. You got Devin Pritchard to follow. Do you think Alex can move up and beat Tom? No.
No.
Hill got slept. Yes, he did.
I think I can, but I gotta leave you alone. I gotta leave you alone.
I don't wanna hear this shit.
I kept on begging you to stay. Please forgive me, I wasn't strong. I take my lick and I move on. I was down when they crossed me.
Okay, this has to be what you do. I deserve it. Kind of feel bad for him getting cooked on social media. He's strong, bro. He know what come with it. When you talk shit, people gonna be on your head when you lose. No one like him. No one likes him, but everyone likes Sean Strickland, huh? Imagine talking shit and being confident in yourself. How many times I knocked this corner down? People, bro, Strickland has people that fuck with him. You know what's bad? It is Conor McGregor can knock me out. I mean, jeez.
I was born with it, cause yeah.
I'm a U-bot, cause I'm a U-bot. Just one thing I want to get in my feelings. I had 10 knockdowns. I mean, come on. Yo, Trello, appreciate the follow.
I'm saying I'm sorry for all this shit that I had did.
Why can't I super chat? I don't know. Can, if you want to, you can PayPal it. Exclamation point donate. I'm about to put a link. Yeah, I'm a Packers fan, bro.
And look up to me.
I don't even want to hear this song. Any tips on defense? I mean, pay attention to your opponent's tendencies.
Tugger, tugger, baby.
Holly Holmes, literally. Needs to retire. Sorry. How the hell need to give that shit up? Are you disappointed in Aldo's performance? Shit, it was UFC 300, bro. Chance to win 300 bands. And he out there fucking just holding people down. Like, if he was working, I'd be cool with it. He wasn't doing no working, bro. You think I'm checking a kick?
Not my OG. Did a lot of shit just to live this here lifestyle.
If you threw that strike, you'd have went to sleep.
If they had a dream, I'll live my life a dream. I'll live my life a dream.
Submit him with Jermaine Duranemy. Oh, this one works, Sean. So appreciate you for your grind and consistency. Appreciate that, Gray Bush. Appreciate that, gang. W Mans, bro. Appreciate that 20, bro. W. But hey, I appreciate the love, gang. I'm streaming now, but I'm gonna stream again later too. Are you playing as Holly? No, I'm Jermaine Duranemy. I'm waiting on GOAT to fight. I'm finna kick him in his damn head. Your vid with GOAT yesterday was funny as fuck, but that was a W video.
You can make these fists, knuckle.
Too fast, not do all that. My do out, my do suck. No problem, brother. Gotta support a young brother. W. I'm finna kick her head, though. I ain't gonna hold you. I knew I should've ducked.
I did.
You ducking for? Oh. Probably related question, are you playing Warzone Mobile? No. I don't even play Warzone, really. I played it a couple of times. But I'm not playing no Warzone Mobile. What you ducking that head for? I'm gonna keep kicking your damn body. Yo, Muhammad, appreciate you sharing a lot, guy.
With somebody. I'm
here with somebody. checking. Are you into other fighting games other than UFC? Yes. Got to master's rank on Tekken. Oh my leg. Don't do it, 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 don't do it. Come here. I got the master's rank on Tekken on Ken. On Tekken. On Street Fighter, my bad. On Tekken I got to blue rank, but I'm actually back down to like the first purple rank, bro. Ozzy, I haven't played UFC 3 in mad long, bro. Like, completely out of prime, bro. Check D when I can. Okay. Low kick. What happened to Polo? Polo who? Both of these women fighters need to retire. Polo G? I mean, I don't know. My eye. It's only my eye. I know who you're talking about when you said Polo G. I mean, I don't know what happened to Polo G. Did he drop last year? Jermaine Durandamy is like 38. Looked terrible in her last fight. Holly Holm is 42. Look terrible versus Kayla Harrison. She shot a takedown. She dropped it. Well, she took Kayla Harrison down. And then tried to keep on implementing wrestling versus somebody that's fucking that huge. And a damn judo wrestler. Instead of using her damn kickboxing. She had the wrong fucking fight camp. One good kicking is over. Here you go. He gonna throw it again. Front kick, Machida. Oh my goodness.
Let it go on to Act City. I'ma let it off and then leave now. I ride off and don't even care. The cash out till I pass out. Got a couple truths, I don't even work. Well.
Like, I make friends by some Ray Bans or some cool shit. But now back to some drill it shit. Got some wild that a drill up. No limit, 30 years running, 30 years gunning everything. Shit. Looks like it writes in this hella real than a battlefield. Gang bang, gotta pay the price. I just got done like that on live. I'd be like that. Drop some bars, I'm not a rapper, gang. Be whack shit. We seen that cut with the needle, that's that blank. Oh, GOAT just went live. GOAT just went live. My eye, something in my eye, bro. Yeah, I tried to get you gone. Lil Wayne, bro. Holly's cook. Thank you. He dropped them hands, thought I was gonna go low.
I'm letting everything go, I promise. Don't speak specifically about anything. I don't care no more. Let's go with life until death call my name. Too many problems. Yeah, how I'm gonna solve it. Yeah, so much pain in my body. I'm rising up on it. Oh, tell me that you love me. If you ain't gonna die for me, you can stay up for me. If I'm off your knees, you gotta die to me. I'm a genie, I got information. There's no time for me. I put my hands up. I wanna go home and see. Reminiscing about them days. I was sitting up in that cage. I was begging you to stay.
I knew you were gonna throw a front kick. Oh, chicken.
Yeah, Ron, I said this shit right for my mom. I'm spinning the roof of my coat and like a guy, nigga, I'm fucked up. I'm spinning the back at me that I had shot him. There's a king's in that tree. Hope I'm wake up, I mustn't. 2 minutes, 5 minutes.
Oh. Oh, go fighting right now. Oh my gosh. All right, I'm watching. We got the. Come on, come on. I gotta knock this nigga out. I gotta knock him out. Alright.
I'm gonna stay right around with that chiper. Zoom right to the end until I'm free to main sniper.
Oh my.
Go out to the end, tell I'm free to main sniper.
Play I'm the Man, Shawty Low. Shawty Low, I ain't heard that in the grill. That's denied. Oh yeah. What do you mean? I was doing a live stream for 300, bro. That was nice. That's denied. Go no, he can't go up right there. Wait, why would he get up? Why would he get up there? Why would he get up right there? You didn't see that? That's tough, bro. You're not a notification game? No audio. Oh my. Oh my. Oh my. Volkanovski messing up. Oh, Goat messing up right there. They both one counter away. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. He baited it. Goat literally baited him into that. And he bit. And he bit. It's like he's fishing for a counter and Goat is just block breaking this man. Nice. Yeah, Goat MMA is fishing for a counter and block and Goat is just. Oh, that was nice. Oh, that was nice. Goat is baiting him every single time to try to throw that counter. And Goat is waiting on it. See right there? Goat is baiting him every single time. Hey, bro, I'm finna give you this counter opportunity, but it's not gonna be there. Drink your 5-hour energy, get hype, bro. I don't need no 5-hour energy to get hype, bro. Yo, Beckham, appreciate the follow. What's your opinion on all the fights? It was good. Some was obviously snoozes and not that great, but overall great night of fights. I hate B3 Wave with a passion. He is a block breaker. Is that who he going against? Oh. That's bad. That is bad. Damn. That was a good denial. Get Oh my, good counter to the body. Then back up top. Jesus, he just mixed that man. See how Goat keep fainting? See how he keep fainting? He literally asking him to try to throw the counter. He's baiting him for it every single time. Then he catches him there. Go to MMA just standing there trying to move his head instead of moving. Instead of moving his legs, he'd rather sit there and try to move his head. Yeah, this is it's a GG's. It's a GG's. It is a GG's. Unless Goat makes a heavy mistake, it's probably GG's. That's another rock. Oh my, he is jabbing that man's block away. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Goat probably finna get up. Goat want the knockout. Goat want the knockout. Pyroxys is trapped. That's what's up. That would have been a knockout punch right there. Oh Lord, he's shooting. That man shooting. He's just trying to survive. That man just trying to survive. GG's. GG's. GG's, bro. What do I think about a Prairie Hill fight? Shama. What does Shama mean? I don't know. I don't know. All right, TikTok, I'm ending a lot, man. I'm gonna be on YouTube, but
I hope there's no more confusion.
I'm on YouTube. Y'all want to pull up? I'm getting on Tekken up. And there he goes. There you go. It means let's go.
I said that's let. Oh, Kimo Sabe, what up, pocket full of cottage? Yeah, at the kata ari, then the tapa at the chubby.
Bro, I've been getting cooked in Tekken. When I say cooked, I've been getting absolutely fried. Like, bad. Like, I'm back down to, like, the first purple rank game from the blue ranks. Shit's ugly, bro. But I've been trying to play, like, trying to not just completely knowledge check people and actually try to like set people up and shit, but it's been a struggle. But that's how I was in Street Fighter. When I would play Street Fighter and I was like, okay, instead of just throwing stuff out there, let me just try to think about what I'm doing. Look at that mighty ruler, bro. A fall from grace. Here we go. The coffee queen is here. Bro, that's like Velma. Oh my goodness, that low profile. I mean, it didn't low profile. I did it again, that's my fault. Really? I thought it would go low. Oh my gosh. I don't think she dies. Oh, never mind. That stuff. Twice is nuts. Where'd the chat go? I got on tech and chat disappeared. Stuff.
Listen, we here, at least I am.
Yeah, I'll find her. Get ready for the next battle. Why the fuck did he do that? I tried to test some. Yeah, Lars is my favorite. Jesus. I'm going to do that, yep. Goodbye, brother. You I usually only watch Avoiding the Puddle with Bro Fire Attack and Fear. I'm mid, bro. I am mid. That is tough. Jesus. I did not even want to do that. What's the call move? Fight. Fucking A, bro. Oh man. Do you prefer to play US or Tekken more? It really don't matter. Whichever one I'm having more fun on at the moment. Great damage from Jin, because I'm... Let's get Prime Max for the kill. Yeah, Max went crazy. There we go. I'm gonna start my rank grind on MK1. Okay, well, you should have been started that, bro. The fight was definitely nuts, bro. Max Holloway, bro. The real BMF. I don't think there is anybody more badass than Max Holloway. I think that should be it. There's nobody more badass that can challenge Max Holloway. There's nobody more badass that can challenge Max Holloway. Macy Barber. Round one. Stop it.
Oh.
Oh my goodness. I'm gonna hit me. Jesus, bro. Come on, dog.
Yanja 9 versus Max, honestly.
Shit, too bad she lost. So don't ever speak on fighters like Yanja 9 when you see Zhang Weili is alive and well. Does this game get like high level? It's like, bro, how do I tell you? Bro, the belly, I put it like this, bro. I'll show you. Give me 1 second, I'll show you. I'll show you. Give me a second to battle you. Trying to practice that wall combo. Okay, so she's just gonna pick me up off the ground. What's the score next year, guys? Pitcher. Hold on. Oh, the tech and prowess. Oh my goodness, he's about to get perfect. I don't know exactly what that score does, but it goes up when the more you rank up and stuff.
Get ready for the next battle.
Shit, I was supposed to show you something. Well, what I was going to show you is characters in this game have 100 moves, bro. 100 plus moves. Some characters got 150. Good shit. Yeah, bro. I'm gonna show you. Give me a second. The panda in the back chilling. That panda is a character in the game, bro. His name's Panda. Alright, let me show you what I'm talking about. Battle. If I go to my moves, my move list, right? All techniques. I have 101 different things that I can do. This is just my character. Go back to character selection. Steve Fox. Where is he at? This is the panda I was talking about. The panda in the background is this panda. There's another bear somewhere around here. Right here. Kuma. Steve Fox got like 150 probably. Do you have to pick a few, or you can throw all of them? None of the moves got the same. No, so that character moves is gonna be completely different. I mean, there's gonna be some buttons that do the same thing, but. But Steve, right? Move list. Steve has 149 different moves. Yes, I mean, Steve is legit a boxer. Oh, nah. The brother that lost the plot. She has a lot of moves too, Xiao Yu. Kazuya? His what's it called is so fucking clean. I've been trying to get better at Korean backdashing. And I tried a lot of methods, but personally, the one that I kind of use kind of has been giving me the most success. But I mean, I'm still getting used to it. That's why my shit's slow. Did it twice. Are those perfect electrics or no? I don't know if they are or not. No, I didn't think so. Cause the perfect, you would see the electric come out, right? Yeah, that's what I thought. I don't even know how to do the perfect. They also say Doria when... Oh, yeah, you're right. I don't even know how to do the perfects. I don't know how to do the move. It's like forward. I don't even know how to do the move. It's like when I was looking at like how to backdash. I seen hit down forward and two at the same time. Right. So how do you even do the left? Cause I go forward and then down, diagonal down. I go forward and then I roll it like this. Cause I have no clue how to do it. Cause you don't have to. So it's forward, then diagonal down. You can just do forward, neutral, down forward, plus two. Am I not doing it? Forward. Your input is fine, it's the timing. Yeah. About that. How do you fucking wave dash? They be fucking flying towards you. Forward, neutral, quarter circle. They be fast though. Oh, okay, I can see it. You gotta hit that forward. Whoops. Like Korean backdash. I don't know if it's like the Korean backdash. Well, not for me, cause this is how I do it, bro. Cause I can't, I play on hitbox, and I can't do like the what they say hold back. No, I'm not swapping to the dark side. I'm just interested in learning this fucking like wave dashing and shit. And bro, I'm sorry, Fight Night, but this character has like some of the best looking movement, bro. Like his dashes, his back dash. He has some of the best looking movement. Maybe I'm just tripping. But I feel like it'll be easy to do on a lead to cleanest. I feel like this is something easy to do on a arcade stick, cause you just, so it's like, it might not be though, I may be tripping. I'm not trying to get on MMA talking about what, but it's crazy out there. Everyone fans mention Izzy. Then they also claim he fell off. That's how it goes, bro. That's how it goes. Bro, Kazuya movement puts Lars' movement to fucking shame, bro. Like, So it's forward, neutral, this. He just did it. I don't know how the fuck I did it. What's been helping me is I actually hit the down and two at the same time instead of the middle of the slot. I just want to hit it one more time. It's almost immediately after four. So is it like some frame perfect shit? Yes. So, let me just put in a whole lot of the jabs. All right, so. So right there, I went forward, and then, is it because it took me four frames? Like, what's wrong with this one?
What did I do wrong?
Is it because I didn't hit them at the same time? The down forward at the same time over here on the right? I didn't hit the down forward plus the two at the same time? I mean, I'm not playing a different character, but I just want to learn how to golf this. You hit the two, 3 frames late. Jesus. Jesus. Boom. I hit it 1 frame too late. Are you dead ass, bro? I hit it 1 frame late. Jesus, bro. It's just a timing thing. Once you get it, it's like nothing. Wait, I think I was looking at what's it called? They were showing how to like wave dash. So it's like, come on. I've been playing Call of Duty since 2007. I think the max I've done in a row in practice is on 10 or 12. It's mad tough. Nah, I'm already knowing. I find it easier to do with Jen. I'll try to see if I can SOCD it. All right, back to Lars. I don't really see many people do perfect electrics with Kazuya. I see him do it more with Reyna. I see Reyna's do it a lot. Oh, it's easy with Reyna. So Kazuya is the hardest to do it with. What about Heihachi? How was his hard? Her wave dive gives instant electric. Oh boy, they just made that character just ABC, huh? I appreciate you guys in the stream. Even if you're not chatting, I appreciate you. Heihachi was the same as Kazuya in Tekken 7, but he also had a move called Omen Thunder Fist, which was the blue spark uppercut unique to Heihachi. Your power, what made you support GB? Oh, I was a fan of them back when what's it called, play, bro. Favorite player, Greg Jennings. Yeah, I remember who and him. Nice. That's tough. I shouldn't have pressed buttons there. That's my fault. I shouldn't have pressed buttons. I tried to freaking low profile. Nice, can't be mad at it. I messed up there anyways. I was supposed to be in way before that. He keep doing that stream too. He keep doing that too. I just gotta watch out for those. Gosh, I knew he was gonna fucking go for it, and I still let him get it. Oh my goodness. Oh, I just, yeah, that's my fault. Oh my goodness. Have I checked out punishment training? The problem is, I know the punishments Lars can do. I know his moves, like, as far as his moves that he can do. But the problem is, I don't know the frame data on my opponents. I gotta knock him through the floor here. I didn't knock him through the floor. All right, there we go. I know this is 15 frame. This is, oh, this is a 16 frame punish. This is a 13 or 14 frame punish. That's not really a punish. It's 27 frames. This is 15. This is 14. This is 15. But obviously that's a punish, but it's not like a launch punish. Get ready for the next. I think that's 13 frames. What the hell did bro make Raiden? Why does that keep happening? Nice. I really could have punished him heavier there. I messed up, but it's all good. That 13 frame punish is your best weapon, even though it doesn't launch in the game with the damage buff, so you just toss it out. Oh my goodness. Oh, good shit. Damn. This looks way smoother than UFC 5. it is. I don't know why I pressed buttons that he was plus. It's gonna kick him in the face, right? Bop. Oh my goodness, these damn armor moves. Oh, his, I forgot his heat smash is a fucking low, bro. It's been a good fight, brother. That's my fault. Not finna get hit with counter damage. Rule number one, don't get counter hit versus fucking Brian. And I get counter hit again. I don't think that's counting. This is a launch. I'm not dead, am I? Thank you, Brian. Yeah, I know. They do. They do. Bro. They giving all the black people to Killmonger. Yeah.
No.
Oh, I'm not dead though, no? Oh my Jesus. I thought he was gonna fucking press the button. Now I'm finna get hit with uppercuts. What? Oh my goodness, I knew it was gonna be a low. I thought it was gonna be that one low move. He's not blocking low at all. You cool as fuck, low, you know, Diddy. That's a mid. He beat me to it. Oh my, was that a what? Oh my goodness. I didn't take that. I figured he'd do it back. He's gonna do a T-smash too. Yeah. Oh damn. Hit me with a different fucking grab. Jesus Christ. Just got hit with uppercuts to hell. Brian, that need to be nerfed hard. Well, Brian just hits hard as fuck, bro. Like, he hits hard as hell. He was always the heavy hitter. That's my fault for getting hounded hit there. Yeah. He's plus there, prior. Why you gotta do that, bro? Know your bands. I definitely wanted to cancel my shit, but it didn't matter. If he did a heat smash, I was getting hit by it anyways. I don't know what happened. You just start getting laggy. Oh my gosh. Lily and these damn flips. Oh my gosh. She has such good range, bro. Am I just tripping? Is it just me or does Lily have really good range, bro? Y'all Tekken players. Oh my gosh, bro. Oh my gosh. Jeez, man, what is that range on that move, bro? Like, what is the range on that damn move? So cracked. I didn't launch? Come on, dog. Well then. Final round. Fight. Okay. I knew he was gonna try to use his heat smash, so that's why I immediately used mine. Oh my goodness, she can do two kicks there? She must be super negative if she do the second one. The fuck is that? Is 10 hit? No. What? Risky as fuck to do that. He could have just used his rage. I'm dead. I didn't even want to do that move. Great.
Get ready for the next battle.
Round 1. Fight. my fault. Two. Final round. Fight. The fact that he did the same fucking combo in the air is crazy. That's crazy, the tracking on that is, the tracking on that move is busted. He can't even sidestep that. This nigga wave dashing? Oh my gosh. That's my fault. I'm negative there. He did a launch. Oh my gosh. I wouldn't even want to do that move. I wanted to do fucking down back three. He just... What the hell? I'll take it. I started making Reeves. I should have used my silent entry into my launcher. Get on UFC. Let's run the fade. Donate 20 and I got you. Otherwise, sit back, relax, and enjoy the stream. I don't know what he tried to do there, but I was... No, I'm trolling. He just asked for that.
Round one. Fight.
Don't ban nobody else without running anybody me first. 10-4. Oh, that's tough. Yeah, he thought he was pressing me, didn't he?
Get ready for the next battle. Get ready for the next battle.
You want to see an Eddie? I don't. That's tough. Nice. Nice. Damn it. No, bro. Can't be mad at it. Final round. Fight. What? How was that, bro? How was she not? How was that not super negative? This is gonna do damage. Man, just got fucking saved. Do you think I was gonna do it again, bro? I've been adding all these to my favorite on accident. I don't try to add this shit to my favorites. I don't care about these replays. Wow, that damn slide. Lars and his damn fake gimmicks. People just press through his strings. They almost sold me.
They almost fucking sold me, bro.
Get ready for the next battle.
I seen this meme of martial law being a dad character and had me laughing because my dad played law. It didn't make you feel good, bro. Like, it's certain shit in life, like, when it happens, it's like, damn, bro. Like, it's weird how the world works. It's like we in a fucking simulation sometimes. I ain't trying to be all conspiracy theorist type shit, but it'd be weird how the world works, bro. Ain't no way he just did it perfect like that. I just got hit with the Kazuya 50-50. Nice. This dude perfect master electrics and don't do nothing else. Nice. Oh my goodness. That was a good way to top that off. That was a good fight. My dude is doing the perfects. Perfect. That's tough. Round two. Fight. Nice. I'm being Kazuya right now. Or Kazuya. He played patient. He played patient as hell.
Get ready for the next battle. Get ready for the next battle.
I'll probably try to get to the next rank and then I'm gonna get off. I do appreciate you guys for being here, man. Whether y'all talking or not. The fact that you can't punish that just annoys the fuck out of me. Nice. Nice. Project Reaction and Max K, I was hype as fuck. Shit was crazy. He just let me step on him for the win. So, do you prefer your fighting stick or control the fighting stick? I play in this hitbox. He won a dungeon. Trying to think of a move that Volt Lars does. I don't know. I don't remember what it was. Nice. A June player? Yeah, they're rare. Zhang, she did good, bro. I just don't like the fact that they fucking took her win from her. That shit. It's a parry. nice. She choked her out, bro. And then she ground and pounded her for like 30 seconds, bro. Unanswered. There we go. That's the rank up. Like, she had her back flat, punching her head in. And they still didn't stop the fight. I was just like, wow. I shouldn't have just got a rematch, but whatever. Round one. Fight. Nice. I don't know what the hell June does. Oh, she may be dead. All right, yeah, I think that's good. I mean, I'll say this. He looked good, but he wrestle fucked Calvin Kattar, you know, and Calvin Kattar isn't really that great as far as defense on the ground and shit like that. And Aljamain held him down. I will give respect and credit what credit is due. Aljamain did his thing. He held him down. He wrestled him. But whenever I see performances like that, right, and there's no offense to Aljo, I look at it and say, okay, is he going to be able to do this to the top contenders? Is he going to be able to do this to, I ain't going to say the top contenders, but like top three fighters? Is he going to be able to do that and keep that cardio up for 5 rounds? Is he going to be able to do that to Ilya Topuria? Is he going to be able to do that to Max Holloway? Is he going to be able to do that to Volkanovski? That's what I get from that. Have you hit blue ranked before? Yeah, I hit blue ranked. It's just so I was watching FidX. I don't know if you guys know that it is in tech, but he actually said, which kind of gave me some confidence, like, it's okay to go down 3 rankings from where you're at. Like, he was like, you're kind of in that air, in that spot. Like, and I kind of feel that, because I was here, I dropped down here, then dropped back here, and I'm consistently trying to learn to get better, get back here. But he was saying, like, you know, you can drop 4 rankings, 5 rankings. That doesn't mean you're bad or nothing like that. It's just like, that's kind of, you know, everyone's kind of in that same area when it comes to skill. So, yeah. But yeah, Aljamain Sterling's good, bro. I want to see him, you know, develop more striking. Exactly, Finite. Exactly. Speaking of League, do I want to play League? I don't know. I don't know if I want to play League. I'll see. But I'll hit you up if I do Finite. That's why I don't let Matt get mad losing. to losing that many matches? Yeah. It'd be annoying, though, for sure, but it's like you understand, like, what's going on and then try to make reads and try to actually get better, but yeah. I'm going to get the hell up off of here, though. I do appreciate you guys for being here, man. If y'all stay up safe, let's keep moving forward. I will catch y'all later on. I'm going to stream again tonight.